Hi, my beloved ones. This is some kind of other video. I wanted it to be from the car. And in this video, I'm going to show you something what you maybe know or you don't. So if you don't, watch it now. As I'm here, I just wanted to share a quick tip with you. Maybe someone of you knows about this, maybe not, but the thing I wanted to tell you that there are many of these central clocks that go bad, and then when they do, you will have to remove the whole instrument cluster, and then you will have to remove this central clock, because your mileage is going to cease showing you how many miles or kilometers you made. And maybe it's a snail or something else, and maybe just the gear went out of its layout. And that can happen if you want to reset your internal mileage. If you want to do that, then it's recommendable to do that when you're not in motion. So, as I'm not now, and then you can just here, press it here. That's it. And never in motion, because the little gear here showing on my clock here, number 6, it can go out of its layout, and it won't turn this one, and all the others, all 5 of them. And so you won't have your internal mileage or this one up, how many miles you made overall. So that's a quick tip I wanted to share with you. If you know for that, if you know, if you're not, now you know. And happy Mercedesing. Bye bye. Bye bye from Newpie.
So, that would be it for our tonight's video.
Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
And till the next time, happy Mercedesing. Bye.